Here you have it. It is a ZX Blend ST. It will be used for testing purposes.